and my team are researching the problem that is accumulating because of a byproduct of the sugar beet purification process. And this byproduct is filling up landfills. And we wanted to find improved uses for this byproduct as a soil enhancer.
University studies have shown that it's beneficial in preventing disease. And so we want growers to put it on their fields to help that. And it's also used as an adjustment for our pH.
We planted sugar beet seeds in soil from the Crookston area that has the ephenomyces root rot. We started out with 5 tons per acre of VersaLime, and we've now applied 10 tons. And the more VersaLime we applied, it has shown to be better for the plant. The VersaLime is a natural soil enhancer, so it wouldn't involve any chemicals or anything to prevent the ephenomyces, so it'd be better for the environment.
Jerry has helped us learn more about something that isn't necessarily part of our area, and he's taught us a lot about the sugar making process, the beet sugar growing process, and it's just teaching us a lot about where our food comes from.
Our company, like other ag companies in the U.S., are having a hard time finding employees, qualified employees that have an agriculture background. So getting the students interested in agriculture when they're in high school, when they get to college, they have more of awareness of what type of job opportunities are out there.
I've been looking into going into agriculture science, such as an agronomist.
Through this challenge, I've learned a lot about agriculture, and that's actually led me to research and look at getting an ag-related degree, and this has really opened the doors to that.